Todd Abrams. 3 points. We have a tie here in the Green Hall. Also the foul charge to number 3, Sean Jensen. William Mickey onto the line. 2 shots.
Yeah. Go Hogs!
Setting the basket for Tyler Hibbs. 2 points. Extends their lead, 17-10. 3 points. The 3-point basket, Chet Anthony from Luciano. 30-second timeout, called by Rockland.
Yeah.
Head of the three-point basket is number 15, Dylan Clark. Roth Reeves, 28-23.
Es que no te hablo ahí porque no quiere, en serio, o sea, literalmente. O sea, no es que esté todo el tiempo ocupado, pero sí. Digamos así, no sé tan pendiente de mi celular. Como, o sea, antes estaba ocupado, pero antes estaba todo el tiempo en mi celular, ya no. Y pues, obviamente, es que es muy caro, entonces tengo que ver a mis papitos. Entonces, esa es la idea. Aunque no llegué, tengo dos trabajos en campus. Estoy en uno de ellos, imagínate eso. Y te parece chévere. Sí, se perdió. Cuéntame cómo es tu día. Mañana es como festivo aquí, no sé por qué.
Thank you.
Off spot turns to number one, J.R. Levy.
Yeah.
stop some foul charges and Devondre Brown. Technical foul charge to the holster number 22, Jordan Childs. Shooting the technical foul to the number 22, Kevin Martin.
Oh.
2 points. Jay Levy, 2 points. Robert F. Producers, 57-35. Second shot clock violation. Rock the ball. Number 4 for Ipoval Paris. It'll be Ulster's possession. They will go down to just confirm their end. Anthony Feliciano, 3 points.
Thank you. dejar de sufrir.
Thank you.
Ulster has called the 30-second timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, checking the sports scores for this Thursday night. It is the Tampa Bay Lightning 2 and the New York Islanders 0. In the first period, with 5 minutes and 2 seconds remaining in that first period. Once again, the Tampa Bay Lightning 2-0. From that charge, number one, J.R. Levy. That's his third. Sean Denton. Foul charge to number 21, Stephen Breed. Martinez at the line, watch it.
Over there.
the basket to number two, for a score of 3 points.
Go, 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 go
37 timeout, called by the Rockin' Hawks. The next time the Rockin' Hawks men's team will return here to the Infinity Field Ice Court will be this coming Saturday. The Red Hawks in the boardroom, and they take the run for a 1 o'clock Saturday contest. Once again, next home contest for the men's team is 1 o'clock this coming Saturday against the Warriors. Hope you'll join us Saturday afternoon.
Thank you.
Well, congratulations to the 12 people in the party.
Oh, shit.
Wrong.
I hope the Jordans get this one Saturday afternoon at 1 o'clock when we talk.